Hi there. In this video, I'll show you how to configure custom shipping methods with Snipcart. Whether it's by weight, range, location, or cart amount, there are many ways to set custom shipping rates in your checkout. Let's explore them. First, if you open up the newly integrated cart, you'll see that shipping isn't enabled by default. We'll need to change that. To do so, open up your Snipcart dashboard, and in the right side menu, click Shipping. Switch the first toggle to On to enable shipping. Then, scroll down to Custom Shipping Method and switch that toggle to On as well. Click Configure. I'll create a first shipping method called Regular Shipping. Don't worry about the other fields and options for now. I'll come back to them in a few seconds. Let's set the cost to 10. My next shipping method is going to be called Express Shipping, which will be a bit more expensive. If we go back to the cart and refresh it, you'll see both shipping methods are now available. That's a pretty simple scenario. Now, let's say you want to define different shipping rates depending on the weight of the order. You'll need to go back to your dashboard and add multiple rates based on weight range to the shipping method. By clicking on the Add New Rate button, you can add as many weight ranges and respective prices as needed. Then, open up your code editor and add the data item weight attribute with the right value to the products. If you go back to the cart and change the item quantity, you'll see that the shipping cost updates automatically. Sweet. Another common use case is defining shipping methods by location. To do so, go back to your dashboard and create a new shipping method. For this example, the shipping method will apply to customers in Canada. Switch the location toggle to On, then select the country and specify the respective rate. Save the new shipping method and go back to the cart. Since the shipping method is more specific than the other worldwide shipping method, the less specific one is invisible for customers in Canada. You can be even more specific with local shipping methods. If your business operates locally, you might want to offer special shipping rates for nearby customers. Let's start over in the dashboard for this example. I'll create the first shipping method available for everyone in my home province of Quebec. I need to specify the country and the province and then apply the shipping rate. But I want to offer free local delivery for residents living at a short distance from my business. We can filter them by postal code. Create a new shipping method. In this one, switch the postal code filter to On. In my case, any customers with a postal code starting with G1S or G1K will get their free local delivery option. So if you go back to the cart and insert one of these targeted postal codes, you should get the free delivery option. Others still get the regular provincial rate previously set. There's one last use case I want to explore in this video. You might want to offer different shipping prices for customers placing large orders. If I start over once again in my dashboard, I'll start by creating a new regular shipping method. Then, I'll create another one for free shipping on orders above $200. Simply enter the amount in the field for orders total above. The shipping method will only be available in the cart if the order total is above the specified amount. And that's it for me. Of course, we have other shipping methods available. If you want more info about webhooks or integrated shipping providers, please refer to the shipping section of our documentation.